June 13th is National Sewing Machine Day. Now, unfortunately, we do not have a cut of a sewing machine, but thanks to Lewis Winter, we have something that would be needed for every sewing machine in the 1890s. This cut from the Lewis Winter collection is a true hand-carved woodcut. This would have been used for advertising purposes in a newspaper, catalog, or magazine for sewing machine oil. Press the red button, Howard.